yeah, the clock's ticking away. 1991, time to wake up. Move it, yeah. Where's your blackness? They got me on the second floor of a three-story hellhole. Racist ass fucker keeps flaring at his rock and roll. Shut the fuck up, I tell the sinner daily. Now I'm waiting for him and his kind to excel the unassailable. Son over son, boogie MC, kicking up and done. Yo, I ain't the one, so please don't try to compare me to the Uncle Tom seller ass nigga who lived near me. I saw him rise to despise, took on the guise of that unlike a black man. Now he's a brown man, town man, some kind of a clown man. A nigga chained to the pound, man. Saying I'd get the same if I wanted to, but I can be my natural, something that you cannot do. In front of your boss and your friend, your cocaine party, your homies where the heart is. So where's your blackness? They asked me how I'm doing, see if they got me on the run. But I won't tell you nothing except I'm doing it till it's done. My boss is on the right, yes, so Nubia's in effect. So I won't write no rhymes about the girl that I met. I just let my mind do a little wandering. Why in this day and age, black people are meant to be hungry for a payback from being wronged in the past. Do I look around my way and see the kids are all off? God, see I'm driven? Does it mean we have forgiven the white race for the acts of distaste to my nation? The answer would be yes, apparently so. But I don't see black people living like they do in a Cosby show. We're still beating, still at the base of the heap. Mentally weak, forced to follow like sheep. The same enemy that's got us reveling in the slackness. The shit's out of control, the crew be selling out the souls. Yo, where's your blackness? Where's your blackness? The clock still tick, tick, ticking away. Where's your blackness? Product scientific experiment. Ask me why I'm bad, take a look at my environment. Fill my food with drugs, fill my area full of criminals. I don't know exactly how you do it, but it's subliminal. Make some brothers think there's nothing left to care about. Make some get me back to what they see on TV, act out. Today I'll be a pimp, today I'll be a gangster. Tomorrow I'll be a fool, tomorrow I'll be a prankster. One thing's for sure, you won't be your true self, cause you've been deceived and led to believe the black self is worthless, or so you perceive. Yo, this must be cured, treated like disease. So please, baby, please, baby, please, baby, please, get off your knees, there's no need to squeeze. Stand up, be tough, don't bluff, yo, and tell me you can hack this. We gotta back this. So where's your blackness?